Hi friends, welcome to my YouTube channel Papia Vlogs. Friends, today I'm extremely happy to share that the finally most awaited historic decision has been taken by the Modi government, where Modi government executes a big digital strike against China by banning 59 Chinese apps in India. The government bans 59 popular Chinese apps that includes TikTok, ShareIt, UC Browser and much more, the list of which I would be providing you in this video. Friends, as you can see the picture in this video, do you remember that I recently published a video, the link of which I would be providing you in the description box below. Please have a look if you haven't seen that video, because it is very important for you to know where the Indian soldier was standing live in the India-China border, from where he was describing the harsh conditions under which the Indian army soldiers fight for our country against their enemies. So you just have to look onto that video where the soldier even requested his countrymen to, you know, ban all the Chinese apps and products. So this is a very big thing which has come out from a heart of an Indian soldier, and it is proved that no struggles, no request, if it is made with a good heart and good intention, remains unanswered. So this is the result which has happened yesterday on 29th of June 2020, where the Modi government executes a very big digital strike against China, where government bans 59 Chinese apps, including the famous TikTok, ShareIt and UC Browser, as a measure against China. In the later part of this video, I would be sharing what message the head of TikTok India, Mr. Nikhil Gandhi, has tweeted. Just have a look in this video I would be presenting. Also, I would be showing you all the list of 59 famous Chinese apps which has been banned in India. Just have a look onto the list which I would be showing you in the end of the video. So friends, you must be wanting to know that why exactly the government has banned the Chinese app. Now, the government has cited national security for banning these apps. For safety, security, defense, sovereignty and integrity of India, and most importantly to protect data and privacy of people of India. And to top it up, since the day the Chinese killed the Indian soldiers in the border with the wicked intentions, all over in India there were protests by the public to boycott the products made in China, that included Chinese apps, the Chinese products, everything. There were huge furor all over the country where people protested, and that is one of the reason where it has fruited in the form of the banning of the 59 Chinese app. Now friends, please have a look onto the screen. This information is very important for you, wherein Mr. Nikhil Gandhi, who is the head of TikTok India, has messaged in the Twitter account, where he confirmed the decision and the reason where finally the 59 Chinese apps has been banned by India. So here is the list of the 59 mobile apps which has been banned in India. These are all the Chinese apps. The popular ones are like TikTok, ShareIt, UC Browser, Shein, Hello, and WeMate, Cam Scanner, DU Recorder, DU Cleaner and much more. So friends, this is our responsibility now to share this video as much as we can. If you like this video, please hit the like button, share it, and please do not forget to subscribe with the bell button and all option so that you get regular notifications. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.